I started out as a guitarist. That's what got me into audio. And so I kind of fell into this misconception that tubes are for distortion.
Guitar amplifiers, they're definitely for distortion. And it's that distortion that we love the sound of with guitar amplifiers, right? Or one of the important things about vacuum tube design is they run on very high voltages and they have very high headrooms. But when you want to push it hard into distortion, the tube clips very gracefully. And that's why it's so beautiful sounding in a guitar, as opposed to a solid state device that's running, you know, say on 15 or 18 volts or something. And then when you hit its limit, it just squares off and sounds horrible, just super abrupt and horrible sounding. So that's one difference between vacuum tubes and solid state, is you've got a much larger linear range to work with vacuum tubes. And then when you do push it to the limit, it's going to distort very gracefully and very, very gradually.